By combining these two equations, Black, Scholes, and Merton came up with the most famous equation.
Can you recreate this equation with octonions? They might do a better job handling the drift.